Greetings, comrades. I am your chairman of the board, and I welcome you all to another episode of Let's Play Broken Reality. Last time we managed to gain access to the pool, which previously was closed due to AIDS. But now we can actually go there, which means we can finally meet the administrator, who I'm going to go ahead and assume might just be somewhere down there. So there is a very easy puzzle we have to do here, which is very easy indeed. Involves calling the elevator, lift me down. So you can't really, well, yes, you can. I thought that, you know what, never mind, I'm just gonna embarrass myself if I continue the train of thought any longer. Actually, no. To explain what I was trying to do here, I thought that you had to place the bookmarker here, and then... never mind. So yeah, this is the administrator's lounge. It's pretty neat, isn't it? I'm sure you agree. A really chill lounge, isn't it? Right, Oni-chan? Oh dear, you've become quite popular, haven't you? You bet I did. Can't wait to meet him. Thank you, Oni-chan. So, hello there, Administrator-san. How are you doing? You've come a long way, honey. I knew you'd make it. I'm so proud of you. Well, I'm not sure if I really want to leave. I don't know, are they? I will be. Okay. That didn't really offer much in the way of new information, but I'm gonna take it. He doesn't seem very responsive. Spirito sexy. That sounds fun, doesn't it? Wait, before you go, I have one last thing to say. The basis and source of this world has been corrupted for a long time. Gamma? Greek letter, tried to bury it, but now I think I finally found the altar. It guards the original. What? Well, there he goes. Spirited away. You know what happened to Oni-chan? Thanks, but that doesn't answer my question. Ah, well then, let's just leave it at that. Let's just leave it at that and leave this area. Right, this is where you have to do the puzzle that I was talking about. So yeah, you place a bookmarker here. You press that switch. And you go up. Just like that. No, as a matter of fact, not just like that. Wait. Jesus. Beam me up. Here we are. I didn't remember that it just goes down automatically afterwards. So as nice as Dome Paradiso is, I feel like we should leave it behind right about now and move on to the next area. So as I already told you, for a pretty long time Dome Paradiso is kind of the best area in the game. The ones coming up, yeah, I know I'm not exactly raising your anticipation for the next part of the game, but no, I'm just gonna say it, it is pretty much the best part of the well, not the best part. But it will stand as the best part of the game for a while, but I don't think what's gonna come afterwards is that bad, really. As a matter of fact, I'd even still say that it's still quite good. I just don't think that the next two areas are gonna be quite as well designed as Domo Paradiso is. So, you know, don't believe the hype, is what I'm saying. So here we are, this is kind of the central hub area of the game, Access Plaza. It's not a bad area, but there isn't that much to it, right, Oni-chan? I know, right? We won't be going to Geo City for a while. That sounds not bad, but we won't be doing that for a while either. We will be going there pretty soon. Thanks, Oni-chan. So, as Oni-chan already implied, we shouldn't go to... what's it called? That place. But we will eventually. But before we do that, we are going to... explore the plaza some more. And I guess like some advertisements. What's that? Is your future safe? Heavy Scorpion, yeah, sure. Oh, and we may want to save here. Just a possibility. A distinct possibility. Actually, I really do like this area, like, visually too, in the sense that it looks kinda like... I don't know what it looks like. But I like the way it looks. I like the colors. It looks like a children's television set from the 90s. Early 90s. Hey there. You don't know how right you are, dear alien. You don't know how right you are. But as I already said, Geo City is a level we won't be going to for a while. Which is a shame, because it's kind of the highlight of the game, really. So here we can score some more likes with our credit card. Right, okay. And... oh, here we go. Pair of glasses. Here. Nothing. Nothing right there. Arizona. Some of that stuff. Some of that. Glasses. Hat. Boom. Damn, I'm good at chopping. So these triangles with eyes on them are a collectible. It's not a collectible we need to collect right now, but it's something that is actually mandatory later on. If you want to get to the actual ending of the game. Now what we have here is the Love Cruise. The Love Cruise is also a place we're gonna go eventually, but once again, not yet. Not yet indeed. Hey there, you're the guy who stood underwater in Domo Paradiso, aren't you? Hey there. Yeah, I know, fucking casuals. Thanks, bro. You're being very helpful there. There is actually a secret way in, but I still don't think it's the next thing we have to do. The next thing we have to do, as I said, is go to the aquatic ruins. And I completely forgot how to get there. Which is kind of a shame, really. But I think it's something to do with the hook shot, right? Hi! I won't. No problem. You can't tell, but that guy is working on the Love Cruise. No. Really? I have no idea what you're implying. Look at those flamingos. I like flamingos. They're great. No, those are some interesting conversations going on there. Very much so. But we can't be standing around here listening to other people talk all day. Jesus, we're ranking up like crazy. Like, already we are strong. See? Strong. We've been trendy before, but now we are strong. All of that aside, though, what we're really after are ever more likes. Gosh, if we continue like that, we might actually have... Man, that's a small icon. We might actually have 3,000 likes by the time we go to the Love Cruise. You know, the Love Cruise. So, yeah. That's how you get up here. 8 things the media hasn't told you about cat horns. Man, I wanted to know more about cat horns, but then it just disappeared on me, and then a hookshot hyperlink icon appeared. That's disappointing. Now, the malware reveals an interesting tale. A tale as old as time itself. Once there was a great civilization. Then an argument broke out. It led the civilization to ruin. But the people there, they rebuilt. Until the great civilization stood once again. But not for long would the peace last. An argument broke out once again, and the rest is history. Now we will be able to visit the ruins of this great civilization. Here we go. Let's just jump down and see what went on there. Yes, indeed. Well then, here we are. Now this area is a rather beautiful area. Look at that. No, just look at that. Look at that tower. Isn't that one hell of a tower? Yeah, the area proper is underwater. It's the Aquanet. That's kind of a second larger level in this game if you don't count the hub area. And, well, as I said, it's probably my least favorite place in the game, all things considered. But that doesn't exactly make it bad, I just don't find it as visually interesting as some of the other places in this game, just like I don't really find what you have to do there as interesting as what you have to do in other levels. But, you know, it still has some things going for it, doesn't it? Like, I still enjoy the colors quite a bit, and those sort of glitched out fish and all of that stuff, you know? You know, this whole place has sort of a steampunk thing going on. Steampunk being a very short-lived internet subculture. That's thinking about it probably kind of related to the whole vaporwave thing. But yeah, it's nice. It's kind of underwater plus old archaic hardware. That's sort of the thing that is going on. All solutions, one place. Natum access. So, what's the first place you wanna go? If I'm not wrong, it should be the temple up ahead. Yes. Yes, it should be. But, first gonna slash all that malware. It's important. And then see what's going on in there. I'm sure wonderful things are going on in there. I have no doubts about it. Matter. Hey there, Sprite Man. How's it going? Socrates. Well, I fell down here. What? Yes, sir, it is. Yeah. I will. So, we have to remove all the malware, which is sad because we can't really get a closer look at it that way. But that's fine. We are on a time limit here. And it's, well, not too bad a time limit, really. But I'm not sure if I remember where everything is, but I did manage to do this just fine, so no reason to complain about that. Well then, Socrates, are you impressed yet? Hell yeah. Okay. What we're eventually gonna get from him is an upgrade to the camera. It's one that allows you to see some hidden things. You know, things. Things that are hidden. That sort of stuff. And seeing these hidden things will help us finish this level. But first we are going to take some photographs. You know, interestingly enough, the game doesn't actually save the photographs you're taking in any way, shape, or form. They're just sorta... wait, can I get all three of them? Yes! Dang, I'm good. How many do you need exactly? Let me have a look at this. Logbook, active, ancient ruins... 20 camera tokens. That's doable. That is perfectly doable, in fact. Well, that whole section is kind of an excuse to have you run around getting acquainted with the level a bit better. Which, you know, is pretty fine by me. By all means. Which, really is kind of the core of this game, isn't it? It's exploration. Exploration of cyberspace. And I personally do enjoy exploring cyberspace. Hey there, Shrimp. Can I talk to you? Peter! Oh, really? No problem. So yeah, Peter there isn't lying. There is a secret place in this area. We don't have to go there just now, and I think we won't go there just now. But we could go there. I think, at least, might be that you need another upgrade to get there. As a matter of fact, that is very likely, because I'm pretty sure it's a late game area, and it's meant to be a late game area. And... going there yet isn't really something you're meant to do. Can I get all four of them on? Yes. Booyah. 7 more. That doesn't sound too bad. Once I have these 7 more, we can go back to Socrates and get an upgrade to the camera. I think now it's only 1 more. Yes, I think so. What do we have here? Can we like that stuff still? Even if it's just kinda laying dormant on the floor? Well, yes, but it does disappear after we've liked it. Oh boy. Don't think we can reach... Yes, we can. But it wouldn't really be worth it, because potentially we could get more stuff on frame there. Because obviously there's kind of a bonus to that, isn't there? And... boom! So now we've made all the photos we need to make, and can go back to Socrates and cash in our upgrade. Just what I wanted. Boom. Yeah, the hyperlink kinda works as a mode of faster traversal here. There is no sprint button in this game, which is probably one of my biggest complaints about it, that you can't sprint. But all things considered, it's a very minor complaint, because the walking speed is just fine, really. What? What? What are you on about? I took... really? Man, I should have looked at it. I'm such an idiot. Like a complete dumbass. Like a fucking moron. That should be it. Yes, it is. Well, Socrates, are you satisfied now? Is that good enough for you? Thanks. Goodbye, old man. So that's the glitch lens. The glitch lens... did I really not photograph this already? The glitch lens lets you switch to a different mode. And unlock places you couldn't unlock previously. And that, I think, is very good. Now, there are a bunch of things you have to do here to power up the area again. Wait, wait. There's a photo icon there. There's some malware there. Away with it. And, never have enough credits, do you? But as I was saying, this unlocks these places, and I feel like there is some dialogue I'm missing here. Which, you know, is kind of a shame. But, no, I really do think you have to go there directly. Never mind that. Here we go. So as I was saying, you have to basically get the machinery running here again by removing all the malware from these ventilators so that we can get it running again. Look at that. So, as I was saying, the look of this area is still pretty neat. I just don't really think it's quite as... well, basically, it's a water level, isn't it? I don't really think it's as compelling as the Domo Paradiso area. And at the same time, I also feel like... oh, look at that. I also feel like... that whole runaround activate stuff isn't really that great of a hook for a level, if you know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying. Yes, you do. So here's number two. Once we've activated all of them, I think we can pull this lever. But if we do it now, we can see all the ones we still have to clean off. And I think that's a great thing. And very useful indeed. So what's with that one right there? I don't know what it is with that one right there. But I was thinking... You hear? I was thinking that there was a way to get back up there. Hello? Okay. So, place this one here. Then activate that one again. Then go here and we can get past here. Very good. Then here should be another one of these puzzle things. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Which makes this appear and we can go... Ah. Okay, wait. See, the detection thing is a bit iffy there, isn't it? And I think I managed to get myself stuck here, I just was about to say, but I didn't. Here we go. Just what I wanted. Slashing away at malware. Going over there. Using my credit card here. And very soon we'll get to the next one. I think there is one more somewhere. I just don't know where it is. So, is there another ventilator, or isn't there? Okay, no, because the next one's up there, and then the other one is elsewhere. Now I got the thing running again. Is that one? Yes, it is. Yes, it is indeed. So, let's put one there. Then the last one should be up here. Nice. And I was thinking, is there a way to get down? Wait. I already told you these blinking triangles are not something we need to get just yet, but I think we can pick them up while we're here. And seeing how that is something we can do, it'll probably save us some work later on if we do it right now. You know what I'm saying? Yes, you do. Down here, down here. And can I make the jump? I'm thinking probably not. Well, dang it. I mean, it's really not that important, but I'm just kind of thinking... If I pick up the triangle right now, that'll save me some work for later. And I'm all about doing that, indeed. So now that we've removed that malware, is there a shortcut up there? Yes, there is. So basically, as I was saying, jump down here, jump down there, this again. Well, fuck it then. Actually, no, don't fuck it then. Excuse me for a moment. Viewers, I was being smart there. I placed... Like, I couldn't reach it. I couldn't reach it. But what I could do was place a bookmark there. And now that I've done that, I... Let's never talk of this again. Never mind. I think there's another way of getting down there. I'm pretty sure of that. Because if I remember correctly, once we are back down here, and we actually flip that switch here, and this thing opens up, there is an invisible tower that we can climb. Which is a bit of a hassle, but it's a good kind of hassle. See? Yeah. And once we're up there, I think we can jump down and get to the triangle. Yes. Yes, we can. So, as I was saying, a bit of a hassle. A hell of a hassle. I'm not sure if it's meant to be this dumb, but it kinda is. Hey, come on! Am I doing something wrong here? Because I don't think so. I think that was literally just it. You had to kinda, you know, do things. And, yeah, do things. That's basically all there was to it. Wasn't there? Yes, exactly. I don't know why I kept falling down there. It was just me being completely dumb. And bad at the game. And stuff. Because that's not really hard, climbing up there. It isn't. And once we're up here, what we can do is precisely, absolutely, nothing at all. No, by which I mean, do this. By the way, it doesn't matter at all which order you activate these in. Oh yeah, the thing is powered up, so that's nice. And we still can't get to the thing, because the thing isn't really accessible from here. You know what, that's something we're gonna worry about later. But yeah, people are returning to Aquanet. Isn't that something? Activity is once again increasing. It's no longer derelict. I think that's a reason to be at least a bit happy about things and matters. And, you know, that sort of stuff. Yes. You know, like, the game really has trouble detecting that grappling hook there, doesn't it? Well then, there are, I think, two other ones that we have to do. But we are making progress, and that's nice. Again, as I said, people are returning. That's a good sign. I mean, generally speaking, it depends on the people. Maybe they're awful people, and it's not such a good thing that they are returning. But, no, I think I approve of that. I want to do one more before I call it an episode. And I think the next one isn't quite as much of an annoyance as the previous one. So that's good. That's very good indeed. Procession. I don't really remember what the deal here was, but I think it involved not running into these light barriers. So we aren't gonna do that. And if you smash these things, those deactivate. And the rest, as they say, is history. And by history I mean just a very simple matter of running through the thing. So does this activate them entirely? Yes, I think it does. So let's see who we're gonna meet here. Maybe this nice gentleman here. Hello there, nice gentleman. You look a bit like Michael Jackson, which is very unfortunate. Fisherman. So what is your business, dear fisherman? Well, browsing. No. Well, isn't that everyone's business, really? Sure. Yes. This place. Oh, I see. That's sad. Probably because the other sites were all better. Eventually, yes. Gotcha. He seems like a very trustworthy fella. I think we're kinda meant to do this thing first, and the other ones later. But seeing how I don't really enjoy the other one, I thought I'd do it first. And I did. And I don't regret it. Not in the least. So, let me think. We're up here. And we can save here, but nah, I wanna finish this before I call it an episode, as I previously said. Go here. So, once again, we go up. I remember this being annoying. I might be wrong, but I kinda remember it that way. I also remember... never mind. So now we're in here. The sanctum of the graphics processor. Right. Ah, here we go. Does this turn him off? Yes, it does. Well, pull that lever. What does it do? I don't know. Does it mean we can go up here? I don't know. Ah, I remember! I think what we have to do here is pull these two quickly, one after the other. And here we are. Which opens up a passageway up, well, upwards, up here. Look at all these hearts. Hey there, Shrek. Hacking PhD. Yeah, totally. That sounds frightening, but I'm still with you. Yes. Okay. How do I hack? I see. Okay. Oh, I see, it's memory. Okay. And by okay, I mean, eh. Yeah. These two, and not these two. No. No. I'm not very good at this, as you can probably tell. Didn't we just uncover... no. Oh, I see. Well, then this is an immensely fun minigame, no doubt. Where was it? No. Yes. I think... Yes. And the last one. That was a very enjoyable task indeed. Why would you do such a thing? Why would it do such a thing? Oh, oh god. Oh man. Yes, it does. Right about? What are you on about? Oh. What? Great. I want to talk to you. That's a shame. I was his dark mole, basically. I wonder if we are ever gonna meet him again. So I don't think anything actually happens if you don't leave quickly. But, I don't exactly want to, test my luck there. No, that was that. I think there is another secret area we can reach from here, but that's not something we're gonna do today. No, it isn't. Because that opened up the way over there, and that's really all we needed to do. Right, the fisherman? You have anything new to say? Okay, I remember to do that. So, and that should lead us to a way to power up. You probably know what we have to do here, right? Yes, you do. Too easy. So I was just saying something about powering up and stuff. And that's what we're gonna do. And another part of Aquanet has been reactivated. There is, as Fisherman already implied, one more, but that's something we're gonna do another time. For now, let's just bask in the glory of a slightly restored Aquanet. It's already much better than before, isn't it? Yeah, I knew you'd agree. So let's just get to the next save point, which I'm probably gonna be searching for like a complete idiot now. No, there it is. So I'm Chairman of the Board and this is Broken Reality, and I'm gonna be seeing you again next time when we're gonna do the rest of this level. Until then, be seeing you.